Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete your Instagram account on iPhone and Android in the mobile app. This is the current method as of August 2023. The method may vary slightly if you're watching this in the future, but you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into it. To delete your account, open the Instagram app and make sure you are logged into the account you want to delete. Now tap on your profile icon in the bottom right, and then tap on the menu icon in the top right. This is the icon with the three horizontal lines. In the menu that appears, tap on Settings and Privacy, which should be at the top. Now choose Account Center. Again, this should be at the top of the list. Next, you need to select Personal Details in the Account Settings section. Now tap on where it says Account Ownership and Control. Select Deactivation or Deletion, and now you need to tap on the account you want to delete. You may see a few options here, so make sure you choose the correct one to delete. You now have the option of choosing to deactivate the account or delete the account. Have a look at what each of them do, as you might want to choose another option. Select the option you want by checking the box to the right of it, and then tap on Continue. Next, choose a reason as to why you are deleting. We'll be choosing the option called Something Else. You'll now need to enter your Instagram password. Once you've entered it, tap on Continue. On the following page, the next delete button is the final one, so take time to pause and read what happens when you press delete, as you may have up until a certain date to cancel the deletion process. Tap on Delete Account if you are certain you want to delete your account, as that's the final step. That's how to delete your Instagram account on iPhone and Android in the mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.